There's a robin that's mad at Eddie. There he is. Says Eddie went up in the cherry tree and cut down some cherries and did some pruning, and there was babies in the nest. And the bird feels threatened the past few days. Every time he sees Eddie, he swoops down, tries to get him. Here he comes. Eddie's afraid of the robin. He won't be quiet. He just keeps chirping the whole time, yelling at Eddie, and... Ah! He gonna get you!